I was the saw. That's what they called me. I sliced through this school like, well, like a saw. Dude got in my way, sawed him. Set my sights on a chick, sawed her. It would have been like a horror movie if I wasn't so awesome. That guy's gone now. I have a purpose. To defend our great country with my superior air power. I don't look back. The past, it's dead to me. Except for maybe just one thing.
Hey, Puck.
Hey. So, have you noticed how hot I look in my uniform?
It does look a little bit itchy.
Are you serious?
I'm just kidding. You look really handsome. It's not just the uniform, either. You've got this newfound confidence about you. So, do you know what song you're gonna sing for the Glee Club?
I'm not sure. Maybe we could go to Breadsticks, mull some potentials.
You know this is my tickle spot! Hi.
Hi. Oh, I got bored sitting at the hotel.
Who's this?
Puck, this is my boyfriend, Biff McIntosh.
Like the apple?
Yeah, exactly like it. My family planted the first McIntosh apple orchard in Pennsylvania. So every time you have one of our apples, we get a nickel.
This is my very old, dear, dear friend, Noah Puckerman.
Puck Puckerman, is that Jewish?
She never told you about me? How long have you been going out?
About 3 months.
Oh, well, you know, Quinn doesn't really like to talk about her past, which is why I insisted on coming back to see it for myself, as boring as you said it might be. Mm. I said, if you want to meet Mother, I have to really get to know you first.
Wait, you call your mother Mother?
I need to show Biff the auditorium. Thank you so much. It's been great talking to you, Puck.
Yes, good to meet you. A nice uniform. Looks a little itchy, though.